I recall many years ago when I was just struggling with everything in my Christian life, God told me that I was shallow. He said, "You're a shallow Christian." I didn't even know what that meant, but tomorrow morning we'll talk about that, because there's a possibility that some of you, even though you love God and you're sincere, you may be shallow. You may be living out of your soul rather than living out of your spirit. That means you live out of your own mind, your own will, your own emotions, and you never get deep enough in God to go beyond what you want, think, and feel to find out very much about God. So that's going to be exciting. Now, notice how these reactions are immediate. They're mental, they're emotional. They hear the word, something happens, they have a response. Nobody gives any thought, nobody does any praying, and they just lose out. We have to learn how to live deeper. Then there's the ground that cannot focus. And boy, I tell you, this is a problem in our society today. People that are distracted, they want a relationship with God. They want to grow in God. They want to overcome things. You obviously want that. You wouldn't be here. You wouldn't have stayed in the lines of traffic to come. You wouldn't come back tomorrow. You wouldn't go to church. You wouldn't read your Bible. You wouldn't do anything if you didn't want to grow. So obviously, we want to grow, but we all know that even if we try to pray, the devil will bombard us with distractions. We must learn how to focus. And we don't live in a society that really teaches us how to do that. Just having a cell phone and being interrupted 25, 30 times a day lets us know that it's a little bit difficult to focus. Many of you will not be able to sit through this service tonight without checking your email and your Facebook 20 times to make sure you're not missing anything that's going on around the world.